gave only two, ma'am.
Yes.
I need to
no, only two. Page 6 and page 8 I have given, right?
Ma'am, full page complete.
Yes, why not?
Ma'am, complete.
Viraj. Which you are talking about? Yes. I'll give you one more day time for it. You can complete it today also. Okay, page 8. Why? Because it takes a little more time for it. But so many, some of the people have sent me the pics regarding those two pages. He has done it.
That is last.
Only
8,
ma'am. I did not done 6. Yes.
You try to attempt it, okay? Today, I'm giving you one more day time for page 8. Saman, you also completed, no?
Ma'am, yeah, it is completed. 6 is not completed.
Yeah, okay. You do it today, okay? 6 is not completed. Then do it, okay? I'll be giving you one more day time as it takes a lot of time to complete all those multiplication problems. I'll be giving you one more day time also. Try to complete it today. You take more time. And textbook work, I'll be giving you as homework for today. You can submit those, that textbook work and this one within 2 days. I'll give you today and tomorrow time for today's homework, okay?
Ma'am, you can
submit it by day after tomorrow. Okay. Let us start the class now. I'm muting you people.
Okay, ma'am.
Now all of you, open your course book. Page 3. Course book page number 3. This thing you can see on the screen, right? That page number you all open. Now let's go to a bit. What is the question given here? Fill in the blank spaces of each multiplication grid. See here, three columns are there, right? In between, in the middle, upper row, in the upper row, it is shown with a multiplication symbol. That means you have to multiply. See, you just look over the green colored column and a row there. Okay, what is there in the first column here under that? You can see 9 and 12, right? In the first row, 0, 8, 1, you can see, right? How you have to multiply, I'll just draw the box again and I'll be showing you. Now I'm going to off this presentation and I'll be showing you through white screen board, okay? See, here it is shown with multiplication symbol and here we have 0, 8, 1 and here we have 9 and 12. First grid, we have to multiply this 9 by 0 and the products you are going to write in these blanks. Okay, the products you are going to write in these blanks. Let's start multiplying. 9 zeros are is how much? It's 0. 9 eights are how much? I'll be asking you people only. You all have learned tables, no? Yesterday also you did practice. Okay, Pranav, tell me how much is 9 eights are? You unmute yourself.
72.
9 eights are 72. 72. Very good. Coming to next, 9 ones are? All of you show your lip movements. I'll observe your lip movement now. 9 ones are is? 9. Good. Okay, 9. Coming to next one. Here, only this box is filled up with 17. With the help of that box, we have to fill up other boxes. Coming to this one and this one, what we can observe here? This is in the, this box numbers are in the multiplier place, right? Multipliers. And the numbers which are in this box are the product place, right? Product. And the numbers which are there here are in the place of multiplicand, right? Yes. Multiplicand into multiplier gives you the product, right? I'll show you one example here. See, look at 9, 8 and 72. Multiplicand into multiplier gives you product. Is it okay now? 9 eights are is 72. What is 9 there? Multiplicand. What is 8 here? Multiplier. And the answer which you get is 72, which is a product, right?
Product.
Wait a minute. In the same manner, let us see here, you have product and multiplier here. Okay, multiplier. To get multiplicand, what you have here you have to do? You have to divide. 17 divided by 1. In one table, 17 comes by what? With 17 only, right? 17 ones are is 17. Okay, with the help of that, now let us complete the remaining blanks now. Now let's go to 0. 17 zeros are is 0. 17 eights are, let us do by multiplying it. 8 sevens are is 56. 8 ones are 8 plus 5 is how much? It's 13. So here we'll get 136. Is it clear till here, children? Any doubt? Those who have doubt can raise your hand. All of you on your videos? Sadgun, why you off it again? Prabhat, are you present or not? Since 2 days I was shouting on you. I was calling you yesterday. Where are you, Prabhat?
Yes.
Prabhat, are you present? Prabhat. Then on your video. Next, coming to Sai Kirtan, any doubt you have?
No, ma'am.
Then you have raised your hand. Next, coming to 12, 12 zeros are is 0, right? 12 into 0 you have to multiply. Then you have to multiply 12 and 8. Lasya.
96.
Lasya, who is saying that? I asked to Lasya. Lasya, are you present? Simply you are making off your video and going somewhere, I think. Lasya. let's multiply now. 12 8s are is how much? It's 96. Next 12 ones are is 12. So we have filled up all the boxes. Look over it, all of you. Check once again. Is it clear to you all how we got all these boxes, children? Clear, everyone? I need you people to just show your thumb. Raise your thumb like this. If it is clear, just raise your thumb and show. Sridhar is somewhere else. I think he's watching TV. No? Outside view. Yeah, show me like this. Indivar, is it okay? Is it clear? Good. Praneet, is it clear? Yes, Ashish, I can see. Then you can show your thumb. Why? Because you people may get confused in such cases only, in these kind of problems only. That's why I'm asking you for each and every person. Clear, no? Now let's go to next problem. Next one. Bibit, now I'll be asking you people answers. You all understood now how to do? See, all the multiplier places are given here. Then next, multiplication. Sorry. 13th is not there. Next here, 6 is given. After that, 66. Here, 99. Next, 105. Here is 78. Is it okay? Did I write all the numbers which are given in the course book now as questions? Anything I missed? Any number I have missed here? No? Then let us start. What we will be getting in this box? Wherever I kept question mark, you people have to answer me. Okay, Hurya. Here, how much you are going to get?
Ma'am, the first place.
Here, what is this? Multiplier place is missing, right? You can think it as multiplicand.
So here we are gonna get 1.
You'll be getting 1. Why? Why you'll get 1? Actually, see, this is a difficult for you people to tell why, because here product place is missing. Sreetan, look here. Multiplier place is also missing, right? Multiplier place is missing and the product place is also missing. Both the places are missing. That's why you people may feel difficult to tell the answer. Then what is the thing you have to do is, you just have to take the help of the next number here. See, 105 and 7 you take. 7 and 105, which you can see in the next box, right? Take the help of those to get multiplier. What here you have to do here to get the product? Sorry, to get the multiplier here. What is the thing you have to do? You have to divide these two, right?
Right.
Sorry, 7 and 7 and 105 here you have to divide so that you will be getting the multiplier place here. Right, children? Is it okay? This is clear to you? Let's divide now. 105 divided by 7. 7 ones are 7. 3 remains. Drop down 5. 7 fives are 35. So here with the help of these two, 7 and 105, we made sure that it is 15 there. Okay. Where here in the place of multiplier, we made sure that it's 15. Got it? It is clear now? Now let us find out this product place now. Lakshman, id object ra ha vachese opening. See, now you can find out the product here. 15 into 11, you can multiply this 11 and 15. Now what is, how much is 11 and 15? Try it out, all of you, and say the answer. I'll be asking you people what is going to come here in the question mark place. Try it out, all of you. I have given you a hint also. I helped you a lot to get this multiplier position, right? Then you can easily able to find out this product place. What here you have to do? You have to multiply this multiplier and multiplicand. Now I need the answer here near the question mark place. All of you try it in your rough books. I said no already to you people, always rough book should be there when math class starts. When math class is going on, rough book all should be always there with you people. Now multiply and tell me the answer. Yes, yes, Uriya? Is it Uriya?
160. Yeah.
Yeah, tell me, Nana.
165.
Very good.
165.
Very good. It's 165. Let others also try. Try it out. Rohan, Sreetan, Dharvin, Pranav. All you people have muted your videos. Netra, on your video first. Netra, are you there? On your videos? Siddhant, you are not willing to show your face. From starting of the class, you have unmuted your video. You do not want to show your faces to teachers and your friends. Siddhant, you all got it? I'm going on shouting here to on the videos, but nobody is responding properly. See how nicely these children has on their videos and sat in front of the screen. Good children, you people are good. Those who have on your videos are good children. Pranav is missing there. Where he went? You are playing hide and seek or what? Where you went? Complete that. Pranav. Okay, okay, complete it. 11 into 15. You all got the answer? Just raise your thumb. Show your thumb. Okay, Nana. Okay, okay. Pranav, I understood. Show your thumb, those who have completed. Okay? Now check the answer. If you multiply 11 and 15, you will get 165. Coming to the place here. Now I'm going to put a question mark here. What you will be getting here? What is this place? Multiplier. To find out the multiplier, you have to divide this multiplicand and the product. Okay, product should be divided by the multiplicand. What is the answer? 99 divided by 11. Yatin, are you there, Yatin? Yatin. Okay, Ashish, tell me the answer.
99
9. What you? Yeah, very good. It's 9. Coming to next, I'll be putting question mark here. Now find it out, all of you. What is the number you will get there? Those who have completed can show it to the camera. Near the camera, you can put the answer so that I can able to see the answer. Completed, Kritik? Sai Kirtan? It is not clear, Nana. Pranit is showing reverse way. It is not at all clear, Sai Kirtan. Yeah, Pranit, it's correct.
It's table
60.
6 table chadhu.
See, only the answer I need, no? Simply you can write on your palm, otherwise you can write in a paper, on a rough book also, and you can show it. Only the answer I need, right? Viraj, completed? Viraj, any confusion? Anyway, you are getting confused? Tell me if you have any doubt, I'll clear you. Tell me. Your face is telling that you are in some confusion. Kritik, completed?
36.
Yeah, Viraj. No, do it. Kritik, do it. Viraj, tell me.
Ma'am.
Tell me. Any doubt? Anyway, you are getting confused.
No, ma'am.
You are doing it?
Yes, ma'am.
Do it then.
Yes, ma'am.
Faizan, you got the answer? Yes, how much? Tell me. How much you got? Yes? Have you read the tables? I said to practice all the tables. Have you practiced? Faizan? Rohan, you got the answer? Rohan, did you get the answer here? You people can hear me, children?
No, ma'am.
You didn't get the answer, Rohan?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am. Okay, Sadgun, tell me the answer. It's very simple, right, children? You have multiplier, multiplicand place, and multiplier. You just have to find the product here, right? For getting the product, what you will do? You will just multiply the multiplier and multiplicand. 7 sixer is how much? It's 42, right? Here you have to write 42. Yes, Ashish? Any doubt? Any doubt?
Ma'am.
Tell me.
Ma'am, 42 answer.
Okay, Nana, it's 42, okay? Next, go to next one. 7 and 9 are present. Then what will you be getting here? 7 nines are is how much? It's 63. Coming to here, see multiplicand place is missing. How we have to find out multiplicand? Here multiplier is present and the product is present. To get the multiplicand, what here you have to do? Here you have to divide again. Multiplier, product should be divided by the multiplier. In notes, today I'll send these formulae. Like how to remember all these, okay? In notebook, I'll be sending you these things, statements also, so that you can remember what to do and how to do, okay? 78 when divided by 6, how much you will get? All of you try it out. 78 when divided by 6. The answer, the quotient which you will be getting will be the multiplicand place. स्क्रीन ला आठले देमो Okay children, now let's divide 78 by 6. How much you all got? You show your lip movement, I can understand. You read that number. What answer you got? Again. You got 6, huh, Pranav? Why you got 6? It is wrong. Multiplicand place, how much you should get? Wrong. Ah, yes. What about you, Indivar? Yes, Pranav, you are correct. You, Indivar?
13.
Ma'am, 13.
Yes, it's correct. Siddhant, Dharvin, Sreetan, Prabhat, Yatin, you people are just muted your videos. Even after saying these many times also, I'll call you people today. Wait. So here you are going to divide 78 and 6. How much you will get? 6 ones are 6, 18. 6 threes are 18. So the answer here is 18. 13 6 are is 78. Coming to next, 13 into 15 is how much? You all do the sum multiplication here again so that you will get the product here. You have to write the answer near the question mark place.
Ma'am,
Ma'am,
I got 135.
You got it? Okay, let us see for others also whether they will be getting the same answer or not. You try it once again, Pranav, and check whether you are getting the same answer. Once again, you try.
Okay.
Try all of you. 13 into 15. Finish, Kritik? Okay. Show the answer. Put it near the camera. I cannot able to see it. Little down. Little down. Little down you make it. Move your book little down. Still. 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 Still down. No, I can't.
Ma'am. Ma'am, 195.
Okay, Pranav. Okay. Next, Kritik. You tell the answer otherwise.
195, ma'am.
Very good. Puriya, you also got the same answer? Yes. Good. Pranit, what answer you got? I cannot hear you. The same answer you also got? Yes. Good. Okay, those who got 195 is the correct answer. Check it out once again, all of you. Next one also, you do the same process. Here, multiplier is present, multiplicand is present. You just have to find out the product. Make it fast. CBT is homework, children. Put it, tick it as H. CBT, you people have to do it as homework.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, I got the answer.
Okay, you got it. Wait a minute. Let the others also do. Check it once again, Pranav. Indivar and Ashish, I think you all, you two got the answers. You both of you got the answer. Got it? On your videos. Viraj, I need the answer from you this time.
Ma'am, what is multiply?
Why you were not there from the starting of the class? You are getting confused a lot. Viraj, where are you? Tell me. You have to multiply. See here, multiplicand 13 is given and the multiplier 9 is given. You just have to find the answer and write the answer near the question mark. So what here, which two you have to multiply now? Viraj.
13 into 9.
Ah, do it then. 13 and 9, you do it now. You people must get perfect in tables first so that you can easily solve these problems. Very easily and very fastly you people can complete, right? You got the answer, Viraj? Very good. It's correct. It's 117. Now all of you once check the answers. Let's go to next other problems. CBT's homework. Tick it as H, children. Check the answers. Is it okay? All of you can raise your thumb now. We'll move to next one.
Ma'am.
I think time also may complete. Until it ends, I'll be continuing with some problems. If it is not possible to complete now, I'll be continuing tomorrow. Okay? Come to next page. See. Look at the multiplication sentences in the table given below. What conclusions can you draw from them? Complete the sentences given below to draw conclusions. See here, you can observe that the numbers are multiplied with the multiples of tens, hundreds, and thousands, right? For this thing, I'll just give you some examples for your understanding sake so that you can easily understand this table and also you can easily attempt these questions which are given as fill in the blanks, okay? For that sake, I'll give some examples to you. Like suppose, if you are multiplying by a number 10, see, 3 is 3 is there, a number 3 is there. This one we are just multiplying by 10. Easily you can remember while multiplication, no, you will get the answers for this kind of problems very easily. Like, see, 3 into 10, you all know that it's 30, right? What is going on here actually? See, you just have to multiply these two, and how many zeros are present to that? Those many zeros you have to present, you have to put at last of the number. Like, see, I have taken 13 into 10. You just have to multiply these things and just place zeros at last. How many zeros are present? Those many zeros you have to place. Like 13 ones are is how much? 13. Then at last you have to place 10. Coming to next, 13 into 100 is there, suppose. How you'll write this one? 13 into 1 is 13. How many zeros left? Those many zeros you have to put at last of the answer. Coming to next one, 25 is there and 1000 is there. 25 into 1000 is there. Simply again, you just have to multiply that 25 by 1. 25 ones are is 21. After that, how many zeros left over? Those many zeros you have to put in the answer at last of the number. Now, shall I ask you questions? One more example I'll give you, and I'll ask you questions, okay? Now here, 25 is there, and here